Hi children, have a good day. Welcome to our maths class. Today we are going to see about chapter number 9, topic is multiplication. In today's session, we are going to learn about multiplication of 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. In last class, we saw about multiplication of 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. So today we are going to learn about multiplication of 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. In your concept book, page number 107. Okay children, let us see how to multiply 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. Okay, so multiply 2324 by 2. Step 1. Arrange the digits in columns. So children, you have to arrange the numbers in columns. So that is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000s. So 2324 multiply by 2. Next step 2. Multiply the digit at 1s place. So the 1s place numbers are 4 into 2. So 4 2s are 8. So 8 you have to write in 1s place. And next one, step 3, multiply the digit at tens place. And multiply the tens place, so the numbers are 2 multiply 2. So 2 2s are 4, you have to write in tens place. Next, multiply the digit at hundreds place. So the hundreds place numbers are 3 multiply 2. So 3 into 2s are 6. 6 you have to write in hundreds place. Next, multiply the digit at thousand place. So the thousand place numbers are 2 into 2. So 2 2s are 4. Okay, so 4 you have to write in thousand place. So the final answer is 4648. Okay, so this is the concept of multiplication of 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. Okay children, did you all clear about this? Very good children. And today we discussed about chapter number 9, multiplication of 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. And today our homework part will be on your concept book and workbook. So children, everyone take your maths concept book and workbook. Practice zone 4. In concept book, page number 108, multiply the following numbers. Next, in your workbook, page number 79, fourth question, find the following products. Okay children, and I will be posting this in Google Classroom also. So children, everyone finish your homework on time and send it in Google Classroom, grade 3 max. Thank you children. Stay home and stay safe, stay connected and keep learning. Take care children.